Hey guys, I got Justin here with more self-taught techniques from the deep recesses of my brain, my analytical brain, bringing you these techniques. Today we're going to cover leg kicks. The most devastating thing you can do to someone's leg is kick it. And we're going to go over some leg kicks. Again, these techniques originate from Thailand, which is a country. What is that? It's kind of like
Africa.
By China.
China.
It's a Germany. Little country. No, you're right. It's a little country by Germany. Very hot and full of sexual predators. And don't support them. Watch any Muay Thai videos. Just watch self-taught. I can guarantee you I've never taken advantage of an underage prostitute in my life. So today we're going to cover leg kicks. Okay, so you want to make sure that you have adequate protection. Okay, we have a little dragon kick pad here. You want to make sure that you have, again, adequate protection so that you don't break the muscle bones in your partner's leg. So we have, let's start on the other side here. So a couple of things really important here. You want to get as close to the knee as possible, okay? Because you go any higher and it's all muscle up there. And there's no point. Guys work out all the time and they have strong muscles. So kicking someone in the muscle is not going to do anything. Can you imagine kicking like a real muscular guy in the leg? What's he gonna do? He's gonna be like, you know? You gotta kick him in the bones, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kick Brian right in the muscle bone by the knee, okay? So what I really wanna do here is I'm gonna get as far down my leg towards my foot as I can. That way I have, I'm using all of my reach, okay? So I wanna hit as far down on my leg, my foot as possible, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my chin, I'm gonna look straight up, okay? Good posture, I'm gonna look straight up. Got my hands here, so that I don't create any resistance or drag, okay? Here, I'm creating drag, and it's gonna slow me down. If I'm tight and kind of packed, okay, I got my chin up, I'm looking up, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw a devastating leg kick with my foot to the knee bone, okay? One more time. I can kick and shoot in the takedown. Okay? Got the little dragons here. I understand these devastating techniques from the jungles of Germany. Okay? One more time. Hands in so that we don't create any resistance or any drag. Leg kick. Yes! Muay Thai leg kick.